Baby, I like your style.
Kia ora, freshies, it's Alex Aiono, and this is my world. I'm so excited to be out here. We're playing a show tonight at the Tuning Fork. It is sold out, and I'm just excited to be out here. Yeah, New Zealand, it's a very important place for me because that's where my dad is from. He's born and raised out here in Gisborne and also in Auckland. And so getting to come back here and my family had a pōwhiri for me when we landed. Getting to spend time with them and get to be out here in the country my dad's from, it's super important to me. I was raised in Arizona, and we always just love music. Being a Polynesian family is definitely very natural for music to be in the house. And
come and meet me with the lights low, where it's just me and you. Girl, take me to the night.
When I was about 13, almost 14, my pops, you know, he said, how serious are you about this? You know, are you willing to give it everything you got? And I was like, yeah. And so he moved us out to Los Angeles, and that's where I kind of started working with different producers, different songwriters from, you know, Babyface, John Legend, and along the way started a YouTube channel. I really am just, I'm always just trying to be myself and constantly be honest with the fans and do that, because that's really how I built the fan base. And so there's never really too much of a push and pull between what the fans want and what I want to do. It's always pretty much hand in hand, just because that's where we started from, was me being myself. I made it my New Year's resolution this year. I did not make any other New Year's resolutions, but my New Year's resolution was to release an album. So definitely 2018 is like my goal, to drop an album and have it out for the fans. I've listened to so many amazing first albums, especially this year. You know, you have Khalid and SZA and a lot of amazing first albums that have been coming out recently. Those, you know, Here I Am, This Is Who I Am, big moments. And so I think I put a lot of pressure on myself to make it the best as possible. But, you know, like you said, the fans have already reacted to the music. The fans have already loved a lot of the music that we've come out with. We're probably not gonna solve them. It's gonna kind of encompass everything that I do, because sometimes I do just kind of play a song on the guitar, and then sometimes I do a big show with tracks and DJs and jumping and dancing and having fun. So I want to make sure that, you know, kind of everything that I am is encompassed in the album. Yeah, I think back when I did the One Dance mashup, and there was definitely that was kind of the beginning of me trying out the dance hall kind of, you know, even reggaeton vibes. That's why I need one dance, got an NFC in my hand. One more time before I go, higher power's taking a hold on me. It was just something that I loved. I loved the rhythm. I loved the vibe that you feel when you're listening to that kind of music. And so it's always been something that I've been very into. And it also helped that it was very current at the time. And it still is a very influential piece of music right now. I think there's definitely always going to be that island flavor, whether it's dance hall, whether it's reggae, whether it's, you know, all these different styles, because I feel like that music just makes people happy no matter what, you know.
'Cause I've got to be free.
I think the humility, it just comes from having a Samoan dad that'll hit me if I'm cocky. No, you know, I have great parents. I think my parents are absolutely incredible, and my sisters are all amazing, and they've always been so big on kind of teaching us to be confident in yourself and believe in yourself, but at the same time, you know, remembering where you come from, remembering that everybody's equal and everybody's the same, and once you kind of understand that a little bit more, then it's pretty easy to just not be a jerk. Oh man, I just want to say thank you guys so much. Thank you so much, Fresh TV, for having me, and to the amazing fans out here in New Zealand. I love you guys so much, and I cannot wait to come back.